So an option if you choose to go by bus. We hope that athletes will believe that they want to capitalize on an opportunity to get an uplift from the support of the people who want to take the MRT. But number one in our considerations is, of course, their welfare, their well-being, and their readiness to compete. Different athletes may respond differently. We always have buses on standby to make sure that whether it's a bus breakdown, whether it's a car breakdown, or whether it's an MRT breakdown, that we'll be able to kick in the contingency buses.
Okay. And is it possible to set aside any carriages just for athletes?
Well, we believe that the intent of this plan, the intent of this concept was to allow the athletes to get close with the people. And when we look at timings of travel, when we look at the circle line itself, we think it would be comfortable for the athletes to move.